Hi, it's Carrie. I'm a health professions librarian with experience in systematic reviews and expert searching. I've created this Searching School playlist so that you can understand what makes a good systematic literature search. We won't be looking at making one single search, but rather we will investigate principles of creating and evaluating searches to ensure that they meet certain minimum standards for comprehensive searching. We'll start with translating the research question into effective search concepts. Look at building a comprehensive search that includes subject headings where appropriate, keywords, and proper Boolean operators. We will investigate using limits and filters, translating your search to other platforms, testing your search for errors, and finally, reporting your search. Who did I make this playlist for? Well, if you're a new medical librarian or a librarian who has recently transitioned to reference and searching in health and medicine, this playlist is for you. If you're a student working on a capstone or thesis, this playlist is for you. If you're a physician, a nurse, a therapist, a fellow, a resident, a med student, faculty, or healthcare professional, and you hope to publish, this playlist is for you too. I want you to walk away with a better understanding of what makes a search a good search. While there is no right or wrong way to search, there are more effective ways to search the literature. There are also broadly understood best practices. This series will be based on some publications that are considered important in the world of literature searching and systematic reviews, as well as my own experience and expertise. The first publication is the PRESS Checklist. PRESS stands for the Peer Review of Electronic Search Strategies. It is a collection of criteria to consider when evaluating a search. The guideline statement was published in 2016 by McGowan et al., although earlier related publications exist. The second is the PRISMA S. PRISMA stands for the Preferred Reporting Items for Systematic Reviews and Meta-Analyses. The PRISMA S is an extension that provides guidance for how literature searches should be reported. It was published in 2021 by Rethlefson et al. And can be found on the PRISMA Statement website under Extensions. I'll incorporate guidance from Chapter 4 of the Cochrane Handbook, largely seen as a gold standard in systematic review methodology, along with its companion, MESER, the Methodological Expectations for Cochrane Intervention Reviews. Finally, I will also incorporate guidance from the U.S. Institute of Medicine's Finding What Works in Healthcare Standards for Systematic Reviews. All of these resources are freely available on the web. Each video will be approximately 5 minutes or less and will address some aspect of searching that is important as you learn to become an expert searcher. In part two of Searching School, we'll investigate translating the research question into an effective literature search.